Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of Gecko 64 Enter the Gecko. This would be part five now. Because last time we had a lot of trouble completing that bonus just because of how stupid my memory is. And we also completed the Titanic and beat the boss. This boss, to be precise, I think that's Pori or whatever. This time, we're gonna try to complete Scream.
Welcome to the only thing more evil than IRS headquarters.
So, without any further delay, let's do it. Run the Axe Gauntlet. I don't remember how to get to that floor, but I'm sure I'll...
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
Shut up! So I'm gonna say this right now. This level is just going to be incredibly disorientating. Also, that purple stuff on the floor, that will hurt you. There's also a hole right there in the center. Don't fall down it.
Beat the Matterhorn, what are you gonna do?
Okay, so I can't remember which door I just came through. Okay, so it was the purple one. So let's try this door first.
My tail's gonna kick your butt. Eat this.
Whoop! Oh, I thought I would just slide. Okay, now where? Oh. Can I make that? Ow. Yep, sure can if I burn myself like an idiot. What's in here? This looks promising.
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
Yeah, I bet. Oh, jeez. Ow! That's not good. Which way do I go?
Welcome to Under This Old House.
See what's through there? Nah, screw it. Ow! Oh, alright. Oh, can I not get up there? Aw, you jerks. You know what? Okay, what's in here? Oh. Yeah.
Beat the Matterhorn, what are you gonna do?
Okay. Ow. Well, that was I was lucky. Okay, now where? Just go down here. An awesome.
Reminds me of Halloween and Rip Taylor.
Ow. Okay, I hoped you memorized all that, guys, because you're gonna have to go right back there. Oh! Alright, so, let's see. It was the purple door that led to there, so that means we just have to go. Oh, come on. Really?
Welcome to Under This Old House.
And I'm... Oh, somehow I'm alive. Cool. Shut up! Eh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Sometimes you just gotta go for it.
Don't take career advice from Joe Piscopo.
I'm so confused where I am right now. Where am I? Gosh.
Welcome to Under This Old House.
This is like an Rubik's Cube. Okay, so now what? Where am I? You know what? I'll go down here.
I am the god of hellfire.
Oh. Right. Okay, so I think... Thank you.
Welcome to Under This Old House.
Get away from me.
Just getting my kicks.
Where are we supposed to go? Oh, come on! Eh. Okay, it lagged there for whatever reason. And I just...
Beat the Matterhorn, what are you gonna do?
There. Alright. Now where? Oh, man. Well...
Pardon my tongue, darling.
I'll take it. Oh! Oh. Well, that was... Alright!
Career advice from Joe Piscopo.
Oh! Doggone it! No! I should have waited. So now where?
Welcome to Under This Old House.
Aw, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, that was lucky. So I don't get... I don't get what that switch was supposed to do. What is this supposed to do? Oh, it's already activated.
Believe me, you smell like I feel.
Oh, that's a little hurtful. Yoink! Alright, we'll just try that again, shall we?
Welcome to Under This Old House.
This game seriously does test your patience, though. There. And there.
Pardon my tongue, darling.
Alright. Ow.
A little tongue now, a lot of tail later.
Well, I certainly won't complain. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Slip of the tongue.
See, okay, so run to the axe. I still don't know where that is.
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
I'm sure it does. Thank you. Okay, I know we went this way, but I need the collectibles.
Don't take career advice from Joe Piscopo.
What's down here? Oh, it's this.
Complaining in the manly way.
Complaining in the manly way. Nice, Gex.
There's plenty more where this came from.
Okay, so there's that. I'll take that. And I'll go over here. Oink! Holy crap, stop! Stop flipping out!
Don't take career advice from Joe Piscopo.
Flying through these collectibles. I would like to have gotten it the second time, or first time.
It beats the Matterhorn. What are you gonna do?
I'll be quiet.
To under this old house.
Alright. That was officially better than my first attempt. Ow. Alright.
Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
Hard to see. Oh, I missed one, I think. Yeah, I did. Alright, did I get them all? Yeah, I think I did. Alright. Now we'll go up here.
Take career advice from Joe Piscopo.
And I'll tell you why. I need the collectibles.
Licking that way to the top.
Oh, come on!
Flip of the tongue.
Oh my gosh. Alright, well. Just as well. I mean, I was gonna come back here anyway. So we went through that door. We haven't gone through the green door.
Beat the Matterhorn, what are you gonna do?
Honestly, I still have no idea where to go.
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
Okay, we should probably be a little more careful.
Licking my way to the top.
Okay. I'll try to get the third remote. Let's see, stick to the ceiling.
Well, shouldn't be too hard, right, guys? Oh.
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
Okay, so I'm assuming that's the way we're supposed to go. So that's what it, yeah, that's the way I'm gonna go. Oh.
It beats the Matterhorn. What are you gonna do?
So where do I go from here?
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
No! Well, screw you, game. I'm tail happy. Okay, we'll go up here, and then we'll go up here, and then kill this guy again. Well, it's a life. Trying to get all the collectibles.
Reminds me of how
I have been for a while. I'm not giving up on it. What's in here? Ow. Oh, come on!
Don't take career advice from Joe Piscopo.
Oh! Angle this right. What's ahead of me? Oh, okay.
Welcome to Under This Old House.
Oh my gosh. Oh my. Where's the hidden remote, though?
It beats the Matterhorn. What are you gonna do?
Well. I need these anyway, so why not? Are you really not gonna give them to me anymore? What's up here?
Licking that way to the top.
What's below me? I don't know.
From Joe Piscopo.
I think there's a hidden remote up there somewhere. The question is, how do I get to it? Is there?
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
Okay. Is it in there? I think it actually might be in there.
Don't take career advice from Joe Piscopo.
Or not. Oh, come on. Is it really not in there? Where the heck is it? Here somewhere. I know it is.
It beats the Matterhorn. What are you gonna do?
It's... Where is it? So if it's not in there, where is it? Maybe it's
in the mansion.
Oh! Alright. Well, that was just stupid. Whatever. I'm just gonna keep going and hope I run into it. What is this? Wait a minute. What is that? I wonder, is it in there? But how would I get in there? I'm so close. How do I get up there? Ow! Seriously, how do I... sure, stop! I bet it's wherever that leads. Okay, so it should be. Where is it? Where is it? Are we not? Oh my gosh!
I am the god of hellfire.
Well, the good news is, guys, that I now know where it is. I just don't know how to get to it. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, I'm ignoring the fire.
My hand's gonna kick your butt.
I hate this game. Well, I love it, but at the same time I hate it. Oh crap. Tell me you can't get okay, good. What's over here? No.
Don't take career advice from Joe Piscopo.
Okay, so it's right there, so do we just need to jump down then? And no. Okay. So how you get to that?
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
Oh my gosh, I did. What the? What? What? How is it? Oh, come on. That's... Oh, you backstabbing jerks. Okay, I stand corrected. I don't know where it is. Wait, what's trying to load over here? I remember it like it's in some sort of...
It beats the Matterhorn. What are you gonna do?
I'm sorry for obsessing. It's just... what's this? Where's this thing? Is this a trap? Oh gosh! Okay. Okay, so that leads. Okay, so. Where's this? What is this? What is this?
Welcome to Under This Old House.
What? Okay. So what was the point of that?
Getting some head.
What is that? I need to... How do I get to that? I can't jump it, unless, nope. Okay, so yeah, I can't get to that, so.
Reminds me of Halloween at Rip Taylor's.
Oh, whatever. Wonder.
Career advice from Joe Piscopo.
Can I? Oh. Alright. Alright. That works too. Alright, so I'm pretty confident that it's not in the green one, which leads me to believe that it's in here somewhere. I just have to figure out where.
Where?
Unbelievable. Unfreaking believable. Okay, if I don't find it this round, I'm just gonna play in the level and gonna say screw it. There! That's it! Ah, darn it. No! Okay, I'm just gonna
Eat
jump for it.
What are you gonna do?
There we go. Okay. Now. Complete this cursed level and move on. Oh my gosh, that was unbelievable.
Welcome to Under This Old House.
Where do I go from here? Oh, right.
Pardon my tongue, dog.
Oh boy. Okay. I'm sorry for all the sounds, it's just so scary. Where's the balcony? Where's the thing?
Don't take career advice from Joe Piscopo.
Ah, here it is. Must be. Oh, that's mean. Leap of faith! Ow. Get away from me.
Welcome to Under This Old House.
Yes! Gosh, that took a lot longer than it should have. Alright guys and gals, I'm gonna stop there for the night. For now, sorry. I'll join you in the next part. Join me in the next part. Shows how with it I am right now. And I'll see you guys then. Also, my apologies for the video running a little long. I was trying to keep it at 30 minutes, but turned out to be 20 more than that, so I apologize to the audience. Sorry for the continuous fails. I'll try to do better next time. Probably won't happen, though, since the game gets harder as you progress.
Welcome
but
to the only thing anyways, more evil than IRS.
I'll see everyone next time. Don't forget to subscribe, leave comments. Have a good night/evening/morning/day, and I'll see you then.